While we encourage you and recommend lifestyle training where you train to fit into your daily routines, if you're going to teach your dog something specific and something that has a high cognitive value where they're really having to use a lot of brain power, it's best to try and train early in the morning or later in the afternoon, depending on when your puppy learns best. And you'll kind of feel that out and find that out as you work with them. And there's just another empowered puppy bite.